Hi friends, welcome to my channel presenting a review of Unwanted 21 Days Tablet. Unwanted 21 tablets are very famous tablets. It is oral contraceptive tablets. It is marketed by Mankind Pharma. It prevents pregnancy. It is tablets for female. It contains 21 tablets. Tablet size are small, easy to use, easy to travel. It cost only 59 rupees and 14 paisa. It is available almost all medical stores and online too. Unwanted 21 days tablet contains Levonorgestrel and Ethinyl Estradiol. These tablets you can used for prevention of pregnancy. Doses are 1 tablet daily for 21 days starting from the first day of menstrual cycle, subsequent course repeated after 7 days pill free intervals, that is during which withdrawal bleeding occurs. Start with a new pack of on the 8th day. It is safe and effective, but some patients have side effects too, like headache, breast pain, chest pain, anxiety, change in mood, skin alteration, weight gaining, etc. These side effects are normal. Does not have any harmful side effect on body. If facing severe problem, kindly consult doctor. It is safe and effective. It is 99% effective. If you like this video, share as maximum as possible. Thanks for watching video.